This is the sound test for review.
The sterling dollar pair has added 0.5% in the last session. The MACD moved sharply into positive territory. The euro dollar pair has added 1.3% in the last two sessions. The ADX moved sharply into the positive zone. The Aussie dollar pair has added 1.3% in the last session. The CCI has transitioned sharply into the positive zone. The dollar yen pair has fallen 0.6% in the last three sessions. The ROC has collapsed into negative territory.
This is the sound test for review.
Grayscale, which is owned by Digital Currency Group, announced it would no longer hold XRP in the Grayscale Digital Large Cap Fund. Indonesian ride-hailing and payments firm Gojek and e-commerce leader Tokopedia are in advanced talks to seal an $18 billion merger ahead of a potential dual listing in Jakarta and the United States. Saudi Arabia will make additional voluntary oil output cuts of 1 million barrels per day in February and March as part of a deal under which most OPEC Plus producers will hold production steady.
This is the sound test for review.
Germany's Harmonized Index of Consumer Prices will be released at 1300 GMT, Japan's Japan Bank Services PMI at 30 minutes past midnight GMT, the US Market Services PMI at 1445 GMT. Italy's Market Services PMI will be released at 0845 GMT, Japan's Consumer Confidence Index at 0500 GMT, the US Market PMI Composite at 1445 GMT.
This is the sound test for review.